Right, now we're going to talk about how to identify hematite in polished section. So here is some hematite in polished section. You can see there's quite a few pits. It's quite difficult to polish, but it has this gray white, maybe with a bluish tint. And as we rotate the stage, you might be able to see, especially on the edges, a subtle changes. Due to weak bireflectance, but we'll see this a little bit better in future slides. What we're going to do now is cross the polars, and you can see that there's distinct anisotropy, where you're going from kind of the gray blue color into extinction, and then some lighter gray white, and then back into the kind of the gray blue colors as we rotate this stage. So this is fairly diagnostics, and here and there you can maybe see the odd red spots due to some internal reflections, which is also characteristic of hematite. Right, we're going to go to another slide now. This shows the crystal structure a little bit better. These kind of elongate crystals. That is pretty common for hematite. And especially if you look near the edge of the slide, you can see as we rotate it some weak changes in color, kind of from having more of a bluish tint and less of a bluish tint, but it is quite subtle as we rotate the stage. So that's weak bireflectance. And now in cross polars, again, we can see this distinct gray blue through to gray yellow anisotropy, distinctive of hematite. And next, we're going to switch it out of cross polars, and then we're going to zoom into a section of this sample. So here we are zoomed in, and this might help see some of these characteristics a little bit clearer. So as we rotate the stage, again, especially on the edges, you might be able to see it going from kind of a little bit paler through a little bit brighter as we rotate the stage. This is the weak bireflectance, and if we cross the polars, again, we have some it going as we rotate the stage from gray blue to kind of more of a gray yellow color. And here and there, you're going to see some red points as well, which is due to the internal reflections of hematite. So hematite is as weak bireflectance, distinct anisotropy. It's actually quite soft as well, has these elongate crystals, and also sometimes has internal reflections.